Hello everyone, it's Curtified here today, and we are here with the Crusher in Roblox. And also, my amazing race, you have like about 7 hours to apply for season 2, and then applications are done, and I'll start doing the season. So, if you don't know how it works, Well, you can look it up. You can look up how the amazing race works, and it's kind of like that. Alright. So, I am doing the Crusher, which is like an obby game, but there's a Crusher that's coming down on your head, which is not very pleasant if you get crushed by the Crusher. I really hope that I can win this first one, because this one seems really hard. Oh, it has a little Crusher map. It didn't used to have that, I don't think, unless if I'm just blind. I thought I just died. Okay. That dark color was not very inviting, let's just say that. Alright, I think I'm in first. I think I'm the only one left, actually. Where do I go? I feel like I'm gonna die. Okay, is this the right place to go? I guess it is. That's cool. Where do I go from here? This is so confusing. I don't like this. Alright, where do I go? The Crusher is so far ahead of me, like, so far up, though. I'm very happy. I can't keep my hopes up, though. Oh my god, I won! I'm the only one that won! Yes! Okay, yay! Alright, next we have Nano Extreme. And this is a difficulty of 4, so this is gonna still be hard. Alright, the Crusher will descend in 5 seconds. Alright, I'm scared. In this game, I think they changed it to R6 only after it being, like, R6 and R15. That's how all of typical types games are. But it's so much better in R6, because R6 is, like, R15, obbying any, like, serious obbies are just, like, impossible with R15. I'm having a hard time saying the correct one. Where do I go? Is this the right place? I don't know. Alright, and there's only 2 of us left now. That's okay, I'm the only one left again. Not a coincidence. I'm having deja vu. That's what I meant to say, not a coincidence. That doesn't even make sense. Alright. I am going to win again, possibly. I don't want to jinx it. Wow, okay, I just clapped. That probably messed up my audio, but where was I supposed to jump there? That looked so obvious. Alright, we have Desert Temple. Let's do this. Desert Temple. I have an artist tag on. I really suck at art. I'm just lying to myself, but that's okay. What was that noise? Was that someone drinking something? Was that like a chocolate milk gear? I think that's what that was. Ah, I don't even know. I'm just following this little alien. Where do we go? Excuse me? Oh, over here. Wow, I feel actually extremely dumb right now. Alright, I am enjoying this game a lot more than I used to. Is this a possible jump? It is. Okay, the Crusher's really coming. I gotta go. I really gotta go. Alright, there is things to jump on. I mean, obviously there's things to jump on. I don't even know what I'm commentating at this point. It's so fast-paced, it's like hard for my brain to process what's going on. Alright, I am officially in front of Alien Man, which I take pride in. I almost fell. Alright, this is pretty... Oh, he just fell and died. Okay, is this... Okay, that's where I go. It makes me anxious. Oh god, please. I don't know how far the Crusher is, but I feel like I have to go really far up. Oh my god, I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win, yes! And this is a 4-star. Perfect, yeah! The only survivor yet again. Alright, I don't know the difficulty of this map, or the name, either, because I wasn't paying attention. I was eating ice. This seems like a 4 or 5-star map, by the look of it. We haven't been getting any of the easy ones that usually pop up by now. Okay, I definitely think this is probably a 4-star. Is that actually a conveyor? Oh yeah, it is. Okay, I was very confused by that. Alright, so yeah, this is definitely a 4-star. There's no way it's not that hard. As I almost fail. Alright. This makes me anxious. Where do I go? Oh, okay, I see. Alright. Oh my god, I can barely see the floor! Wow! Great design where I can barely see the floor. This is making me really scared. This really shows, like, the talent of typical type or their team, because like their building isn't really shown much in epic minigames, but on this it just shows how good they are at building. Oh no, I was so close, and then I can't see the floor. That's the problem. I literally could not see the floor. Alright, we finally got easy map. Every single time, because last round no one survived, but every single time, it's either been me as the only survivor, or no one at all. So I'm very proud of that. I feel like that is a pretty good accomplishment from the first time I played this, like, many, many months ago. Like, when I had less than 1,000 subscribers, definitely. Like, way less. Maybe even not 500. I don't even think I had 300 when I first made a video on this game. This girl is faster than me, and I don't like it. Second place. I don't... 13 seconds. That was... I'm very proud of that, though. Alright, we have Darkened Moon, which is a 4-star. These 4-stars tend to kill everyone, because no one is good at obbies. Alright, that was a little harsh, but I am not going to take that back. I'm doing great. Is that going to change? Probably. Because this is very blurry, and I don't like blurry things. I've never played this map. It's been so long since I've played this game. It's ridiculous. It's like Head Hitters 2! This is making me scared. Alright, the alien man just died. That's always nice when the second best person in the game, because I'm so much better than him, dies. I almost died there. Okay, I'm the only one left. What a surprise. Alright, let's just take my... Well, I can't take my time, actually. This is... The crusher's really getting near, and I don't like this, and I gotta run, but I don't exactly know where to go, so it's like I'm running into stuff that I don't know. It's like just running into the woods blindly. I don't know why you would do that. Why would you run into the woods in the middle of night? Well, that's how pretty much every horror movie starts, I'm pretty sure. You're going to some place and... for some stupid reason. Alright. Is this the hallway of life? Oh my gosh, wait. Yeah, it was sort of a hallway of life, just very boarded up. Alright, we have the Kokiri Ruins, and it's another 4-star. It's really liking giving me 4-stars right now. Alright, let's do this. I've got this. I can do it. Where do I go? I have no clue. Okay, this way, I guess. Come on, yes! Okay, thank you. Oh god, these are some thick lava jumps. Alright, I don't want to accidentally get myself killed. Is this the right way to go? I hope so. Okay, kind of the right way to go. Oh god, everyone's about to die. Okay, where do I go? I don't know. I don't know. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, up here. Oh my god, the crusher's gonna get us. Oh my god, that was the crusher right there! That was literally the everyone else died. I was literally like a split second from death. Oh god, I gotta go, I gotta go. Oh, never mind. I am dead, and I also have the freeze effect, so it looks weird. Ooh, that was a good thumbnail, actually. Maybe. Possibly. Alright, that was actually kind of dark for a thumbnail. Alright, we have a chocolate land. And I actually want to get a thumbnail here, so I don't actually have to come back in later. Okay. Great, now I can still go. Yes, I took the screenshot and ran for it. That is some serious on-the-fly thumbnail making right there. I am proud of that. This is 3 stars, by the way, this map. I don't know why. It seems really easy. The difficulty gap between 4 stars and 3 stars is, like, ridiculous in this game for some reason. I don't really know why. Alright, I'm gonna win. Not first, but only because I multitasked and I took a photo for the thumbnail. If you made it to this part in the video, comment candy thumbnail. And then you can make everyone confused in the comment, and I know you are a true fan. And it also gets my comment count up, if I'm being honest. Alright, Shadowlands by Inzipid. I drank all my water in like 20 seconds and now I'm sad. Because I don't have any water and now I'm thirsty. I don't know why, I just like chugged it. Alright, I think this might be... No, I'm gonna do one more map after this. I have decided. In games like these, I never know how long to record. Or how long I've been recording. Okay. No! Oh, that was really scary. Okay, I'm fine. The crusher is really close. Okay. The alien just died. That alien seems like a really classic Roblox avatar. I really like the look. I mean, mine looks pretty classic as well. I don't know how long this hat's been out, but it's pretty cool. Oh, he went the wrong way. Great, he led me to death. Well, probably not death. I mean, the crusher's pretty far up. Is this a maze? Oh, god. What do I do here? Oh, it opened up this door. That's so cool. Alright. So is it like a teamwork thing? I don't know, maybe not. Alright. I'm sorry for these, like, weird noises that I'm making, because in my shift block video yesterday, was that yesterday that I made the, I thought I just died. Was it yesterday that I made the video? Wait, I'm having a hard time. Hold on, guys. I think it was, yes, it was, no, it was today that I released the no shift block difficulty chart obby, and someone commented at, like, a timestamp, that I sounded like a car starting up, so I looked at the timestamp, and I sounded like a car that wouldn't start, and I was like, oh my god, did I really just do that? And you know what? It's okay. I am proud. I can look back at that and say, I sounded like a car in front of hundreds of people. All right. I wonder if I'm just, if I ever become a big YouTuber and then people are watching this, and they're like, only hundreds? Because if you're watching this, no. If you're watching this, like, really in the future, no, I'm not getting thousands of views. I'm getting, like, 300 to 500 a video right now. Sometimes, like, 200 if it doesn't do well. The Crusher is really, I don't know where to go. I'm freaking out. Where do I go? Where do I go? No! I didn't know where to go. Well, I want to thank you all for watching this video. Why did my head and only my head come off? Alright, well, or no, my, well, I guess this is my head. Alright, so make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed this video and subscribe if you are new. And I hope you all have a perfect day. And I'm Curtified, signing out.